talk to me about visa candidates. Are there visa opportunities through the VA, and how does that play a role in your work?
Oh, wow, very good question. Yeah, with visa, we do have providers that are on visas, provided there's a position available and no U.S. citizen has applied or accepted a position. A lot of those positions are available. So yes, we do accept providers on visa as well. Mm-hmm.